Here comes the next big thing.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
No, you're not kidding. King of the Ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main evented WrestleMania.
Brock Lesnar has been on a rampage thus far in his career. He's already unseated main eventers and destroyed legends.
Yeah, indeed, his career has grown exponentially in just a matter of months.
He's called the next big thing, but he might be the biggest thing already.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
And their opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omas!
A true dominant giant.
No kidding. I got a neck ache just looking up at him.
Here comes the monster of all monsters.
And from Sherrills Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun
Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others. A large disadvantage is in effect due to the rules in this handicap match with Brock Lesnar. And imagine the test that faces you when you look across the ring and see Omas and Braun Strowman.
The odds firmly stacked on one side of this deck here. I'm curious to see how it plays out as this match progresses.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Ah, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Is it possible that the side with the numbers game in a handicap match could have a disadvantage?
Absolutely. The handicap's usually there for a reason, and that's because the other side has certain advantages. It's important to remember your strengths and play to them.
Oh, sharp knee. So ruthless.
The beast incarnate is on the loose.
Now, you don't often have your way with Braun like this.
Step ahead there,
with both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Oh, boom! Bludgeoning strikes from Brock. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. How's that for a counter?
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Sends him into the corner.
Ooh, what a close line in the corner.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future. A shoulder block drives him to the floor. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Set back into the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Finds a way to get out of it, and that indecisiveness proved to be... Brock Lesnar, what power! Omos changes the direction of that one. With an attack on Omos.
Uh-oh.
Gets him with the counter. Gets tagged in.
Braun Strowman faltering some. The Atomic Noogie.
Put it in the corner now.
Has them in the corner, getting it charged up. There's the clothesline.
Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Oh, what to the gut.
I took the wind right out of you.
A continuous attack on Strowman.
Yeah, Lesnar really taking the monster by the horns.
Sharp clothesline. Clothesline.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
Big clothesline.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh! Oh! Clubbing blow.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
The end is looming now.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position. What a counter.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Braun needed.
That might be what gets Braun Strowman out of jeopardy.
Oh man. Omos looking to end this.
Choke slam.
Cover. Is it enough?
Oh, but how?
How in the world did he do that?
Here he comes off the tag.
All the way up and the
big time power.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Release German. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Flapjack.
Face first.
Wow, Brock waylays him. Boom! And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh is right.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
We should probably clear the way, guys.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum, but
I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
connects with a punch to the gut.
Snap power slam.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Omos with a vice-like grip on his opponent.
Oh, how he is winning with his opponent.
Can that finish the beast off?
Oh, shoulder up before three.
This level of fight is what makes Brock Lesnar an elite superstar.
And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't
Up high. Omos with a wing-shaking spine buster.
Omos got it. Can he end it?
Amazing. Just inhuman tenacity on display from Brock Lesnar. He was basically operating on natural instinct with that kick out.
And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Goal!
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
This is gonna be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way. On top of the announce table. A storm's a brewing. F5.
This may have gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Brock is in complete command here.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment. Excellent opportunity for Omos to shift the momentum.
That might be what gets Omos out of danger.
Phew, that was close.
And Omos continues to have the fight taken to him.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Omos.
Blows it out.
He keeps his team in the match.
And he saw that coming from Brock.
Oh!
Great reversal.
Catches a punch.
Caught in a bad position here. Ooh, right to the throat.
There's the switch. Braun Strowman is in.
First, Strowman lifts you up.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, God, man. Going up top. Up high.
What are we gonna see?
Crash landing. Suplex.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with a
brilliant move. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Draped across the top rope. And now thrown back into the ring. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Shoulder block off the apron. Look out.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. A perfect
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Thunderous power slam.
Will it pay off for Braun Strowman?
Oh, he kicked out.
If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman.
Oh, Strowman, what power! The Monsters with a monster slam.
Will Braun follow it up?
Believe it.
Perform all your heavy hitters. The result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
Strowman beside himself now. He saw this going down a whole lot differently, like it has so many other times before. And a well-executed move we just saw there. And a tag there. And he retaliates on Strowman.
Back and forth from these competitors. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. And responds with a counter of their own.
Series of reversals.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. Set up in the corner of the ring. Byron, how do you pull this off?
I have no idea, but we're about to see it. A double F5.
That can be Strowman's demise.
Cover! He manages to kick out. What strength.
Getting Strowman down in the first place is a feat in and of itself. But as we witnessed, getting the monster among men to stay down for a three count is a whole other challenge.
And Lesnar is furious right now. Kicking out of that may have been a poor decision. Top row, measuring his opponent. Punch.
Snap power slam.
He's been placed in the corner now. He had it scouted.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
There's a reason we call Brock the Beast.
Because no mortal man can pull this off.
F5.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Absolutely inspiring, brutal, and epic matchup. Let's take another look at what made that handicap match one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.